Sydney Sweeney had a hilarious screening of her film, Immaculate, in a church, inviting two pastors, Sarah and Allison, who joined her in their traditional clergy attire. The pastors' reactions to the film's jump scares, including covering their eyes, provided comedic moments. "Never seen a nun break another nun's leg before," muses Pastor Allison, to which they joke, "We'll pray for you, you're good." Sweeney, expressing gratitude at the end, apologizes for the fright.